It's a very beautiful place, Philadelphia. I read when I was in graduation read about Philadelphia Sammelan when Lal Bahadur Shastri came here. And it's really when I was small, I was young, I was thinking about one day I will go to Philadelphia. So this is one of my dreams come true. Philadelphia is a very beautiful place. Each place is a historical place, each street. And I love it, weather. I love it, people. I love it, nice. Ooh, each street is really memorable. Raining weather is here. I'm so tired. 24 hours, I'm keep traveling. My inner energy is dumb. But still I'm full of life. I just took it. After 24 hours, I just took it one small soup. And now I'm looking for nice food, where I can find a nice food. I'm staying this nice place, very beautiful place where I'm living. I will take it again one shot. It's a very, very, very beautiful place. Nice people around the world, people around me, where I'm living, which is a hostel called Girls Hostel. Oh my God, this is nice. Ooh, I feel cold.